Welcome, Top News Today. Please subscribe and support this channel. Meghan Markle, the new Duchess of Sussex, has set down a bold marker with a powerful first royal statement which will have fusty old British establishment figures choking on their cucumber sandwiches. Because Meghan has boldly announced she is proud to be a woman and a feminist in her first statement as a member of British royalty. I am proud to be a woman and a feminist. The uncompromising declaration on the official royal family website was revealed just hours after Meghan officially became British royalty following her marriage to Prince Harry on Saturday, and the couple became the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. The very prominent mention of the America-born Duchess's feminist credentials were being seen as a shot across the establishment bows, and further evidence Meghan intends to continue her high-profile work for her beloved causes. The 36-year-old will continue her work campaigning for social justice and women empowerment. Her royal website biography almost ignores her work as an international TV actress and pin-up and instead focuses on her charity work starting at age 11, when she successfully campaigned for a company to change their advertisement that contained sexist language to sell washing up liquid. The profile also mentions her volunteer work on Skid Row in Los Angeles as a teen, and how she also set up a program while filming Suits in Toronto to have leftover meals from the set donated to local homeless shelters. The new page set up by Kensington Palace in her honor following the ceremony lists her roles in international organizations One Young World, UN Women and World Vision, where Meghan has a hands-on role in promoting leadership and empowerment in women. A royal source said, "She is determined to have an impact, but she knows without question what it means to be a royal. She sits very comfortably in this new royal role. She has got a lot of things she wants to do, but she is not going rush out a list of patronages until she is entirely comfortable with everything." Meghan became the Duchess of Sussex after the title of the Duke of Sussex was bestowed upon her husband Harry by the Queen before their royal wedding. The newlyweds have postponed their honeymoon as their schedule for the rest of the year is already filled with royal engagements, the first one being tomorrow. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex will attend a Buckingham Palace garden party to mark Prince Charles' 70th birthday. The couple will also be visiting Dublin in the summer as well as touring some of the Commonwealth nations. Meghan and Harry plan to become Commonwealth champions as they will tour Australia, New Zealand, Fiji and Tonga in October. The visit to Australia, where Prince Harry's Invictus Games for injured servicemen and women is being held, is expected to be the first showcase of the pair as the new royal power couple. Please subscribe channel. Thank you for watching.